What's the crack, lads? Talking to the Ulster Gamer here, and I bring you the Solus Project. That's right, guys, I've got a new game for you. So a bit of background before I actually get into it. It is a pre-release game, as you can see, but it is on Xbox One. Now, the reason why I'm doing it this way, I'm actually going to stream it and then obviously show you the footage afterwards. The computer, my PC is basically, it's not working right now. I mean, it does work, but my FPS is absolutely shite. So I won't be doing games on that except for likes of, Five Nights at Freddy's, where I'm not having any FPS problems. Stuff like that, but stuff like Happy Wheels or pretty much any game that I'm having problems on, I won't be doing until I can get that sorted. So I will keep you updated on that on my Facebook page, so be sure to check that out. But we will be doing Xbox One games, and like I said, I will be streaming them, and then I'll pull the footage off Twitch, and then I'll upload it to Facebook. Not Facebook, YouTube, what am I talking about? If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, as it helps out the channel, and, you know, you get to see this amazing footage. And if you can, I would love to get at least 5 likes. If we get more than that, that would be absolutely amazing, but 5 likes would be top dog. So, without further delay, let's get into the game. Alright, here we go. In the year 2115, Sidon is death by a rogue class B star traveling towards us. Earth and the solar system would be destroyed. The Polaris ship launched in 2149. Three giant colony ships will carry thousands to the safe zone near Pluto. In 2151, the Earth was destroyed. Oh no. With nowhere to go, our last resources were scrambled to 5 scout ships sent to 5 distant worlds. These pioneers began an interstellar journey to boldly go where no man has may begin anew. Woo! Our last chance of survival is known as the Solus Project. Well, there you go. I am mankind's last hope. We're doomed. Years later. Mission TSP-3 arrives at Glace, I don't know, -6143-C. Look at that ship. There we are. Nice wee ship. Look at the graphics, man. They look very cool. Must admit. The ship could be a bit more designed, but I think they might be going for like a sleek design, so it looks quite cool. Quite funky looking. Imagine one of these days this will actually happen. Well, not this scenario, we will go out and see these type of plants. What was that? Oh, they're coming to see us. Greetings, we come in peace. Oh crap. Okay. So this actually reminds me of Subnautica. Obviously you don't get this type of cutscene, but it's the same type of thing, like a mysterious energy. You crash and, oh god. Oh, I guess I'm inside that then. Well. That's everyone fucked. Okay, we're going down. Oh god, stay calm. Alright. Oh, we got control.
Father, Yuri, can you hear me?
Hello? Anybody? Help. Just a sec. I don't know what's called, but it's a thing of
where is
around.
Everyone? Did anyone make it to the drop pods?
Drop pod? Hello? Help!
Mars! Is anyone there?
Oh god, red lights! Oh god, you're right. Oh, I feel sick. Oh fuck, I blacked out. Nominal. Oh, that's a good sign. Oh, look at the stars. Aren't they pretty? Oh god, look at that. Well, I'm pretty sure that's the rest of my ship coming down. Ah, blind! I can't see! Wow. Alien planet. Hello? Come in peace. You might not think it, but I do. Out. Oh. Stand up here and see what's going on. What's that? Telephone!
call for help. Are we in control yet?
We are indeed. All right, let's have a look here. Exploration, need less resources for survival. Nah. Normal, balanced survival mechanics. Visual helpers. I think I'll go for normal. Because obviously, if we do survival, you know, I think it'll just be way too hard for me. I'm going to use all that, so let's just continue. All right, so this is it. Hard one. Oh my god, look at that. Surely this would be a very dangerous place to be sitting right now. I mean, you got debris coming in from everywhere, except for this little patch right here. Yeah, it's ridiculous. But anyway, let's get on with it, shall we? What's that? What is that? What are you thinking? Let's pick it up. World Independent Local Survival Overseer
Node. Local Survival Overseer Node active. Yes.
That's like what I just said.
Interfacing with operator.
Okay, so this is where you get your health, your temperature, calories, and your water. So it looks like we might be okay for calories and... No relay satellite? Out of range. Okay, so we need to go find a relay satellite. So we look around, make sure there's nothing around here we can actually use for at the moment. Don't see anything. Alright. I guess we're going to weigh out with this. Looks like a rock. It is a rock! Let's pick it up. Okay. Pick it up! Oh, that was actually going to show us something. Let's start with this one. Scanning! Heavy multi-use is a rock. Alright. Apply. What's this do? Oh! Made it! Made a sharp rock. Alright, so how do I drop this thing? Ah, just like that. Alright, so we got a rock. Got a sharp rock. I can cut you. Alright, what's this? Scanning. The cable can be cut. Requires tool. Well, I've got a sharp rock. Yeah. Alright, what's this? For climbing. Oh, cool. It didn't look very... Okay, world temp, humidity, and wind. Right. Okay. Till sleep. Alright, so I've got 15 hours, is that right, until next sleep? The wind is at 2 miles per hour, humidity is at 22, and temperature is going down! Fantastic. There you go. Alright, let's have a wee look around the place, shall we? Hello? No, like mad creatures about, is it? Hello? What are these? Are these natural or are these like man-made? Are these like alien-made? It looks like they may be natural because it looks like they're built into the rock. That looks like lava to me. Or the way it's spilling down. But then again, you know it is an alien planet. You just don't know. What is going on?
Please follow survival training.
Survival training? What? Oh, follow a vector. Forward vector.
Flames.
Over here, apparently.
I need to last long enough to report something back to Prolus Command. Better have a look around and see if anything or anyone survived.
Well, by looks, I don't think so. But, you know, we'll have a wee look. We'll have to survive long enough to send word. What's this? Survival Handbook 408. Be careful not to get lost. Mark locations you have been to. Avoid getting trapped due to nightfall. Rising tide, storms, losing your light source, and so on. Interesting. Ooh, there's another one. What's this? 5 of 8. Once you're in control of your environment, find a way to communicate with the outside world. Gather parts and build an impromptu transmitter and never give up hope. Never give up hope that you will get rescued, no matter how dire your situation. Okie dokie. Forward, backwards, we need to head this way. A lot of stuff on the ground, but we're going to stick to the survival training, so we're going to go over here. Find a place to take shelter. I'm guessing this is it. What is that? Wait, can we... What's this? Drink from fresh water source. Okay. Scanning. Drinkable. Okay, so I just dropped. Oh, sorry, okay, so that's drinking it. So am I okay? Yeah, I'm okay for water now. What is this? What are you?
shiny object. It doesn't say. You know, of all things, you think it would tell you what that says, wouldn't it? Come on. What's next? Hey, going that way. Alright. Going this way. I like how it's got a wee meter, tells you how far it is. Can I bring this up? I'll have like a good. Ah, oh, we can. Fantastic. Alright. Over here. To the forward vector. Scavenge some food. So I'm going to eat this little plant that no one knows what it is. Edible food, you get 115 calories. Oh, you actually get some water from this as well. Cool. Alright, so how do we eat the said food? There we are. To consume, right trigger. Alright. Num num num. Okay, our calories have gone up, which is good. And our water is still okay. Rightio. What next? What have we got next? Trying to find it. No idea what I'm doing here. We do have a, okay, oh, that's going down. This way? No. This way. Yes, this is where we're going. Do I need to head back in here or something? No. No. I have no idea where I'm going here. This way. Oh, getting smaller. What's over here? No. Oh. We're losing it. So do you reckon this is like this way? What's this? It's going back up again. What the fuck am I meant to do? What's this? Is this a note or something? Objectives? How do we look at our objectives? Locate a pipe to use as a torch. Okay. That pipe there. Got you. Alright, we got a pipe. Cool. What now? Oh, forward back there. Oh my god. Oh my god. I've already got a pipe. Don't need this one. Ah, just drop that one there. There we are. Back over here. Locate some burnable. Something burnable to cut down. We've got over here. Okay. Got some roots by the looks of it. Can I just grab this? Ooh, I did something. Looks like brambles. Okay, let's pick that up. Let's drop it. I think we need to actually have our pipe on us when we're doing this. And then we can craft that. Bad boy. Yeah, boy. Now what? Back out. Alright, let's go. We need to apply oil. Okay, some oil. Where are we going to find fucking oil? I'm guessing over there, because that's, as long as we follow our vectors, we should be good. Yep. Yeah. I am so fit. What's this? Alright, so this must be oil. Oh, it's made it black. And then this way. Light the torch. Look at the front of that. Look, I burned my face off. Wow, look at that. That looks amazing. What's that? It's over there. Okay, look at that. That is amazing. So cool. Alright, okay. Ooh. Whoa. My wee PDA went mental there. Alright, let's go explore. We've got some light, guys. Oh, the awakening. I'm awake. Alright, so let's go we look see what we actually got here. Got notes which I've all already read. Oh! Devolution connection! Let's get up high. What time right now? Get high, that's what I've been told. I'm trapped! Help! What is that?
Your feet stopped a while ago.
I'm gonna blow it up.
I panicked you, but the other colony ships here in the fleet are getting empty. We have a 15-year journey ahead, and our time is running out.
It's gonna be 15 years! Well, that's good news, isn't it? I feel like that guy from that film, Get Him Home, The Martian. The adaptation of the book, The Martian. which is a very good book, by the way. I'd highly recommend it. It's very funny. Movie does not do it justice. All right, so we're going to explore, and apparently we'll have to wait 15 years for help, so... Nothing. Nights are very cold. Okay. What's this? More water? No, it's just... Got a pipe. My pipe's better. It's got fire on it. Beep. Not really much else around here, does it? I think we're going to have to go and have a wee kip in our cave. Ooh, what are you? Down and get into it. A picture? Picture of who? My wife and kid! Hello, sweetheart. I miss you. See you in 15 years, you wee brat. Alright. More food. Excellent. Always do more food. Never go too wrong. Cassette players. Aw, oh, man. Whoa. That's smoking. Is that light? Hey. Alright. We're okay. It's a bit dark, but we're okay. This looks amazing, though. Is it a star? Is it a star? Alright, so where's our sun? There's our sun there. Alright, so it's early morning, at least. Let's get warm. All right, let's head out, shall we? What's in here? Did I already read it? Yeah, I did actually. Didn't I? All right, let's go. Or oh, that's our letter that we dropped. Let's grab this and this. We've got that lead pipe. Oh, okie dokie. Let's go and explore, I suppose. That's the name of the game. Explore. Well, the name of the game is a solo project, but you know. It's a survival game, so there you go. We're looking for... I have no idea what we're actually looking for. Better place. We need to go make a, maybe... I don't know. Some type of satellite. Maybe that's what we need to do. More rubble over here. We'll check all this out. Game looks amazing, though. Place looks absolutely amazing. I don't know if these are man-made. Look, man-made because of lines. You know what I mean? Something over there as well. Was handy. What's that? Okay. A lot of rubble around here. Like high point this way. So I'm gonna go. Whoa. Okay. That's a bit weird looking. What are you? You dangerous? Hundreds of eyes. Can I do anything with you? Alright, that's just weird. So they open up. I do nothing. Well. Ooh, hello, what are you? Are you a beacon? Navigation aid lasts forever. Alright, so we are full. Let me see, how are we doing on stuff and things? Let's just drink. There we go, let's just ditch it so we can pick up this. Don't know if it's any good, mind you, but we'll take it anyway. Can I get into this? Let me see, Wilson PDA, beacon to... Oh, I saw some manifesto, so this is basically what was inside that. What was inside it? Two backpacks, glow stick, med pack, beacon. So does that mean that there's like stuff like floating around the place then? Is that what they're saying? What a plant. Nothing else I can see around here. Let's move along. Stretch of desolation. What is that? What was that? Is that gone? What are you? Oh, it's the last artifact. Wrath of Ituku. Upgrades all resistances. I think so. Taking that. Alright, artifacts are special on your ship. Improve your attributes. Explore the world to find these and upgrade your abilities. In the status menu, you can view the effects of your upgrades. Inventory space, dive time. Okay, movement speed, health, falling damage, and climate resistance can all be upgraded. Interesting! Good to know! Alright, what else we got around here? Anything else of interest? What's that? Yeah, just food. Got food. Food I don't need. Got a page. I thought it was pages. Survival Handbook 8 of 8. If your vessel has crashed, gather as many useful items as you can from the debris before moving out to safer ground. Even the simplest item can be a life-saving equipment when used correctly. Interesting! Alright. What's in here? What's that? A life stick. Hello? Anybody in there? Hello? 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 The sun's coming around the corner. That's a scary sound. I'm not going in there. Alright, so we need to get in there. How are we going to get in there? We cut our way in, maybe? Cut our way in! That's all down. I think our rock's going to break through that. Let's see what we can find. There's another way in there. We don't. I will. Put like it over there. We can find a way to get in there, apparently. Oh, what was that? I just seen something. Picture of a dog! Posse! Or Jimmy! Whatever your fucking name is. Not my dog. Nothing else around here. Anything back there? No. Maybe a wee secret entrance? Nope. Okay. What is this? Teleportation device, take it! Alright, throw this mark to mark a location and teleport there. Interesting! Teleport up. Okay, what's that? Med pack! Taking it! And then we got some energy food. Okay. How are we on actual food? Alright, we can do with eating and drinking. Let's get a wee paddle. There we are. Don't need that now. Alright, we're gonna need a rock. Can I look at a rock to open this? No, right, drop that. Pick this up. Open this. We can drop that. Pick this up. Eat it. And throw it away! Our weapon is bad, job. Alright. We can pick up this, so we've got some food. And I'm pretty sure I can stack these. Yeah.
Inventory full.
Our inventory full. Okay. Anything else around here? I want to see what that thing was that fell into the ocean. Can we swim into the ocean? Water exposure lowers your temperature. Okay. I don't... is that our thing? Fell down? I don't know. Okay, I'm drowning. That was interesting. Okay, how do we dive again? Alright, how do I dive? Do I just press down? Okay. Doesn't look like I'm going down. Alright, why can't I go down? Dive! No! Ah, fuck. I hope I swim down. Alright, that was fairly interesting. Lost a cat of food. So I hope it was a cat of food. I wanna go and see what that is. Okay. There we go, that's much better. Alright, can we swim quickly? We're gonna have to go up again. Our air is terrible! And go! Alright, go back up. Oh my god! We're drowning very quickly. And down again. What, do I need a face down? Go down, you... Alright, so it looks like I'm not going to look at that, as I can't seem to, you know, go down. some reason. Oh well. Alright, we've got a teleportation device, so that might do what we need it to do. There's stuff up there. How do I get up there? Like what? Yeah, so I'm cold and wet. Better go up in a minute. Alright, we're climbing it. We are climbing. Okay. Climb onto this one. And then over to here. Oh yes, I'm a natural climber. Right, how do I get up there then? Right, go this way. Climb that way. Careful, don't want to fall. Hey, we're doing good, we're doing well. Over to this one. Oh yes, look at my climbing skills, they are absolutely amazing. Can I even get up here? Another day. We'll go this way. Ooh, I almost fell over there. Yep. Higher ground, I should connect our... We're doing well. Another page, look at that, see? This one. Oh, it's a diary again. Everyone's gathered to run the plan once more. We all looked so different in 15 years ago. Beraggled, pale, bags under our eyes. When we land, we'll set up base in the lander. Half of us will start gathering while the others set up a permanent base. Interesting. So the fact that that's there means you can actually come up here. Which is good. Means I'm not wasting my bloody time. Up we go. And up we go again. Sweet! Is that it? Just canned food? All this for that? And a note from my mummy. Alright. Now is the perfect time for the biggest revelation of our journey. There's been a bottle of champagne hidden on board for landing. A nice, okay. A nice touch. Spirits are high. I think we're almost there now. High five me 15 years ago. You made the right choice in this. Oh, I don't think you did, love, because you're dead. Right, so can I keep climbing? Oh, the higher I go, the... What was that? Stuff over there. That looks like a building. Is that warm? He's warm. Yeah. Alright, let's just go. Let's just follow this, shall I? See where it takes us. Bold exploration. Going down. Alright, can I back up that way? What? Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. You did it. Okay. So, what now? I use my rope to climb down. It's for climbing, apparently. Alright, I might be able to get down through this way. Oh, look. I wasn't there a minute ago, was it? Yeah, long as we're careful, because we can take full damage. Yes. Broke my eyeglasses, apparently. Alright. So how could I use this for climbing? You know what I mean? Careful. Don't want to take too much damage!
Operator, health levels.
We're okay. I've got a medipack.
Because
I'm smart. I grabbed it. Okay. Now if I came down there. We've got more stuff over here as well. Sweet. Alright. I knew that was a good plan. Kinda. Alright, we've got more stuff over here, which is good. And we had something crash land over there. For some reason I can't seem to swim properly. Obviously. Wait. What are you? Dead pipe. Over. Backpack, sweet, digging it. Happy days, we've got two more in the inventory so we can take our bottled water and more food. What is going on? Oh, just stop. We're okay for now. We're okay. It's all good. Right. Is that noise?
Climate anomaly detected.
like that ominous music. I'm not a big fan of it. Can I walk through this? No, okay. Whoa, okay, let's head back to our vector point and get in the cave. This thing just looks like danger. Danger, Will Robinson, danger! What's that? Hey, come on, be quick. Oh my god, look at the water. Don't like it. Oh my, I'm dead. I am going to die big time. That was done. Great. Come on, swim. Swim. Oh, what's going on? Shh, dead. I'm dead. Don't come near me. Run, you prick. Oh my god. Run faster, please. Dare come near me. Oh my god. Okay. Weather bad. Weather really bad. Oh god. Oh god, I was trying to come back. Come on, move it. Where's the transport? Right, run, please run. I'm fucking scared, love. I'm not just cold and wet, I'm fucking scared. Terrified here. Okay, it looks like it might be dying down. Which is good. Whew. Okay. Well. That's scary. Oh, we've got me big. Whoa! Okay, I'm going. Alright. So I'll get them in the cave. How do I throw this stupid thing? Okay. That didn't do the job, did it? Wanna get in there? There we go, that's better. Teleport! Yay! Teleported! Look at that, that was cool. Alright guys, that's it for the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed playing it. This took me nearly an hour to finish, but hopefully I will try to shorten it down for you guys to hopefully at least half an hour. Maybe shorter if I can. But what I'm going to do next time is actually stream this game, because like I said, it is on Xbox One, as you can see. Is I will let you know via Twitter and my Facebook page, so you can come and watch the unedited version if you prefer. But yeah, if you haven't already, don't forget to hit the like, subscribe and share button. If I can get 5 likes on this, that would be absolutely amazing. It really would. And if I can get any more, that would be out of this world. Yep, and like I said, if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. That way you get to see more of my content. Like I said, we'll have more Xbox One footage coming to the channel soon. Not as, not as frequent as I did have it, but, you know, that's just the way things are going to have to be for the time being. But yeah, hope you enjoyed it, guys. But until next time, stay frosty. Catch you later. Bye.